$1.60, MacIver Neville with the rail draw. We're just about right. So they're in. Signal is given. We're ready to race here. Race 6 at Mount Gambier. Ready. Racing and off the inside. MacIver Neville looked a bit new to that sort of style of racing as far as getting out of boxes is concerned. A clear last, probably 8 or 9 off the front. Ruby's Cheekstar found the lead around the outside. Rising Girl to second, then Binky Bale, Supreme Deal. 3 away, Spotted Gun around the outside, improving its spot. Good Yarn. MacIver Neville's back last and Trademark Jet with it. Down the back, front runner here is Ruby's Cheekstar. Rising Girl takes a slender lead. Behind those next, Supreme Deal. Good Yarn runs on. Up to the turn, it's Rising Girl taking the lead. Ruby's Cheekstar, Good Yarn out wide. Oh, close. Good Yarn diving at Rising Girl right on the post. Next in, Ruby's Cheekstar. Then we had Supreme Bale with MacIver Neville, Binky Bale. It would have been one of the last ones in the time. It's listed as around 36 seconds. A close go here. We stand by after the running of race number 6. And we have no number just at this point. Making a big dive right on the peg was the reserve, Good Yarn, and it's got the result. Number 9 is in the frame, Good Yarn. It's 9 from 8, 9-8, and third home. We stand by. Number 9, the winner, Good Yarn for John Burrow, owner-trainer of Fawn Bitch, April 2014, Cosmic Chief, Spinner Yarn. Number 9, 2nd to 8, Rising Girl, Nicole Stanley, a blank pitch, March 2014, Kinloch Bray, Obama's Girl. It's 9, 8, 5 and 3, 5, 3rd.